Kia aloha. Ka'oli mako, kahui mokulelewa Hawaiian Airlines.
Insert the flat end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To release, lift the top portion of the buckle and pull away. Seat belts should be worn low and tight. It is Hawaiian Airlines policy that you keep your seat belt fastened at all times when seated. When the seat belt sign is not illuminated, you can leave your seat if necessary. When you return, please refasten your seat belt. There are 7 emergency exits on this aircraft marked with red and white exit signs.
Doors for departure.
White exit signs. There are 2 forward doors, one on the left and one on the right, 4 window exits, 2 on each side of the aircraft, and a rear door that leads to the tail cone exit. Please locate the 2 exits nearest you. Keep in mind that these exits may be in front of or behind you. Emergency path light. Smoking, including the use of any type of electronic smoking device, is not permitted at any time on board the aircraft. For your safety, our lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors. Federal regulations prohibit the tampering with, disabling, or destroying of any installed detector. Your compliance with the no smoking and fastened seatbelt signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions is required. Your reading light control and flight attendant call button are located on the panel just above you. Please call on us if we can be of any assistance to you during the flight. On behalf of all of us at Hawaiian Airlines, thank you very much for choosing to fly with us. Mahalo nui loa and enjoy your flight.
Everyone, we'd like to welcome you aboard our flight bound for Honolulu. In the unlikely event that our oxygen mask should deploy from the compartments above, just remember that we need to remove any face coverings before donning that oxygen mask. Welcome on board, everyone. Aloha.
Oh. Cabin crew, please be seated for takeoff. Mahalo.
Thank you.
We'll be landing very shortly. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and your tray tables are closed and locked. All carry-on baggage and electronic devices, such as laptop computers or items of similar size, should be put away now. If you're seated in the first class cabin, please bring your seat back to an upright position. For guests seated next to a window, please raise your window shades for landing. We look forward to serving you again soon. Mahalo.
Airport here on the island of Oahu. We'll be taxiing for just a few moments for your comfort, but most especially your safety. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Carry on items properly stowed until our aircraft comes to a complete and final stop at our gate. And Captain Maria has turned off our fastened seatbelt signs. Before leaving today, please check the area about you and the carry on items that you may have brought on board. When you're opening those overhead compartments, please be very careful as your items may have shifted during our flight. We'll be using the forwardmost left-hand door to disembark the aircraft. Watch your step. There's a slight floor level change walking onto the jet bridge system. If you are making any inter-island, mainland, or international connections, check the monitors in the lobby for your next gate assignment. There's a courtesy shuttle bus that can take you over to the main terminal that's located on the third level across from our gift shops. And if Honolulu is your final destination, check bag can be claimed on the lower level, baggage claim number 7809. Please refrain from smoking until you're well within a designated smoking area. Your cellular phones can be used at this time as long as it can be reached from a seated and belted position only. And on behalf of our entire Hawaiian Airlines Ohana, most especially your flight crew today, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's been our pleasure serving you. We look forward to seeing you on a future Hawaiian Airlines flight. Until we have that opportunity, we'd like to extend to you our warmest aloha, mahalo. Have a beautiful afternoon. Aloha. Now for those passengers that are interested, our Hawaiian Airlines World Elite MasterCard is having a special in-flight promotion offering 65,000 bonus miles. 65,000 miles can get you up to 4 round-trip neighbor island flights or 3 one-way flights where we travel between Hawaii and one of our many North America destinations, or a round-trip flight where we travel between Hawaii and one of our East Coast cities that includes Boston, JFK, and Austin, Texas. Now remember, this is an in-flight only offer. This offer is only available with these applications that we have on board the aircraft. So if you're interested when leaving us, take one for yourself or take several. You can share them with family and friends. Now to get the 60,000 miles, all you need to do is swipe your card for your very first purchase. It can be any amount, candy bar, a cup of coffee, bottle water, can of soda, pack of gum, poor cash, monopolist, bamboo, speed. Any first purchase will get you the 60,000 miles. To get the additional 5,000 miles, however, you need to scan the QR code with your mobile device and apply for the card via the QR code. Follow the prompt, enter the 6-digit code under the QR code. Application process shouldn't take you more than 10 minutes to complete. Once complete, as submitted over to Barclays, turnaround time with the response back to you normally within an hour or so. So if you're interested, once again, folks, Hawaiian Airlines, World Elite MasterCard applications waiting for you as you exit our aircraft. Mahalo.